Phineas T. Kettle P. S.
Really? Why?
Why,
a big shade of amber, eh?
And the... Got a big part of it, talent. Without...
Just ask.
If I can go...
The first time that a baby laughs, a fairy's life takes flight.
You're here.
Me too.
You've arrived at a most wondrous and glory
for the changing of the seasons. You see, here in Pixie Hollow, there are different realms for
winter woods. Ooh. It's always cold here.
Turning home
for some well-deserved rest.
Aye, they've just finished.
But the autumn fairies, of course.
Season's
much as the autumn fairies, of course, because... Well,
yes, Clunky, because right now, fairies...
Hello there!
Come on, there's so much to show you.
Who's that, then?
It's Thinkerbell.
First time that a baby...
Stop! What? A 5-gauge twig for an axle? Clank a tooth? Pretty.
Everyone seems so busy.
Whoa! Spring won't spring itself!
Indeed.
Unfortunately, all those fairies are out of luck this year. Unless we can...
Yes, Fairy Mary.
Tip-top shape.
No wheels missing. Whatsoever.
We're teased. Let me see those hands.
Wow, everyone seems so busy.
Whoa, spring, whoa. Yes,
girl, good one.
Wonder.
To deliver, suppose.
Can you find your...
All right, then.
Just be careful.
Never. I'll show her what a rare talent...
comes when we... Hey, Tink, what you got there?
Oh.
Lost things.
Lost things?
Hey.
Lost things? Why are you fiddling with that junk?
Oh,
Yes, very clever.
But wait till you see this last one.
Tinkerbell, sweetheart. Tinker fairies don't go to the mainland, dear.
What?
All here, in Pixie Hollow.
But I thought that...
I'm sorry, Tinkerbell.
As much as the autumn fairies, of course. Stop! What?
Everyone seems so busy.
Whoa!
I can go as well.